Why?
I just have been taking drugs and drinking from about 13 and just moved on, taking everything else and just heroin was the next thing.
How quickly does it get a grip of you?
Not straight away. People seem to think that once you take it once, they'll not you, but it takes a few months and then you think you can keep taking it. And then you end up crossing the line over into addiction and then you're stuck, you can't get back.
And what's life like on heroin? Can you describe it?
You don't have a life, you're just existing, you're not doing anything productive, you're not doing anything to help yourself, to help anyone else, just your whole life is concerned about drugs and getting drugs and how you're going to get them, where you're going to get them.
BBC Nolan's made a documentary about this, and a new feature in it. We can see that on BBC One Northern Ireland next Thursday night, 21st at 9 o'clock on BBC One. Let's just have a look at Aoife and some of that film.
Like, I still think about heroin. I wouldn't say I crave it, but I do think about it, and it sounds stupid to say, but you see people